All right, Widow. Let's bring this thief to justice.
And hopefully still make our reservations.
I have to keep it from my radio.
All right, Taskmaster. Hand that vial over.
Or else we'll be forced to hurt you, and I don't think you want that.
It isn't my two favorite heroes come to impede me on my mission.
The last thing this world needs is more evildoers getting their hands on Vibranium.
So we're here to prevent that.
But here I thought you two would be spending your Valentine's Day out of your costumes.
We will be, when we're done with you.
I'm going to enjoy it. I forgot how good you are with your shield. No matter, I shall beat you hand to hand.
Bring it on, Skeletor.
Ancient Romanov, Fury's favorite.
Tell me something, Taskmaster. Of all the people at S.H.I.E.L.D., why do you hate Fury the most?
It matters not to you. What matters is if you will live long enough to see the next day. You do still have it, Black Widow.
You won't beat me so easily.
Oh, you are gonna regret that.
Not a chance. No more ammo. Stop. My claws will finish you.
Tell me now, Taskmaster. Who are you stealing this Vibranium for?
Oh, Rogers. You should know by now. My lord is a Hydra.
Hydra? Why am I not surprised?
Eric Cibino has very special plans for you, Captain. Finally, I have at last beaten the great Captain America.
I can do this all day.
Not anymore.
I can also do this all day.
I've had enough of you. Is that the best you can do, little girl?
Oh, you do not call me a little girl, bucko.
Then prove it. Fight me.
Just in the nick of time. You always come through for me.
Where would you be without me?
Frozen in the Atlantic, maybe? Let's round up Taskmaster and the Vibranium, and then head over to the restaurant to make our reservations.
Not before I get a kiss from my Valentine.
Tinkerer, we have bad news. Taskmaster has failed to get the Vibranium from Stark Tower. It looks like we're back to square one.
Dread, this is unacceptable. We needed the vial of Vibranium to continue and finish our experiments. Without it, I cannot continue my work on the new bullets or the nanomites. This is truly a disappointment.
Fear not, Tinkerer. There are other ways to get Vibranium.
You must get the Vibranium, Zemo. It is imperative to my work, and you will not have your revenge on the Americans without it.
Trust me, Tinkerer. I am aware of how important the Vibranium is to our plans.
Oh, thank God we made our reservations. I was almost afraid we wouldn't make it due to all that paperwork.
Yeah, it was an absolute miracle.
Steve, are you all right? You sound nervous and you're sweating like crazy.
All right, that's it. Natasha, I love you. I love being with you, and I want to be with you forever.
Wow.
The first time I opened my eyes in decades, it was your face I saw. Your beautiful eyes and your bright red hair. We've been through so much together as Avengers and as a couple, and I want to take our love to the final level.
Oh my God, Steve, are you...
Natasha, will you marry me?
Yes, Steve. Yes, I will marry you.